Handle right there.
No, I think he really is jealous.
Oh no, he's gonna show us true power. Multiple dicks! Oh fuck!
So he's gonna bukkake us?
Probably.
Oh.
Starting with you first. You're already peeling out of your clothing.
I'm not the blonde whore.
Yeah, but look at you. Look what you're wearing.
Look what you're wearing. You're all legs.
Yeah, look what you're wearing. Your fucking ass is almost hanging out of your pants. Your shirt is nothing but a bandana.
That's how all
So the you're legs. Asking for it.
Clothing is not consent.
Yes, clothing is not consent. That's how all thieves dress.
Clothing and consent in D&D world. We're going down!
Oh. Because if you're busy staring at her tits, you won't notice that she's stealing from you. Hell. They were in his rape dungeon.
You should have cookie in my mouth before the cutscene is over.
Shadow Elf. You don't know what to do.
I want to go through the forest of despair.
Go through the forest of despair.
I love despair.
Across the forest. Sounds all emo. Guided by the elf.
If that's the spare, then where's the first one?
Across the bridge of the hair.
Mm. Of the hair?
Yes.
Is it by Rapunzel?
No. What the?
Wait, it says in. What the hell? What is that?
I don't know. I didn't know I could fall off the goddamn edge.
Ah!
Goddamn mosquitoes! Fucking Mississippi!
They're huge!
They're the mosquitoes of despair!
I can't even hit it!
Locking this mother. Oh shit!
That's a nice sword. Too bad I can't pick it up.
You, honey, you have a sword. Oh, it's covered in butter!
I think it's dickwad sword. Or maybe it's because I have... Wow, that was stupid. That actually made no fucking sense whatsoever.
Drawing the dagger?
Yeah.
Oh, coin. Oh, piece of candy.
Yeah, basically.
Oh, a piece of candy. Oh, a piece of candy.
Bad.
Wow. Thieves are kind of assholes. Just kick that guy in the gut.
Kind of assholes. More like raging assholes. They're like an asshole after a mean Taco Bell lunch.
Ugh.
An asshole after you've had too much sugar-free candy.
Oh my god. The sugar.
Woo!
Yeah, I'm very careful not to buy anything.
I've been sick, so I will admit I made the mistake of eating too much.
Yeah, I had cookies or something. Yeah, it was cookies, yeah.
It's covered in butter and Crisco!
I picked up an egg.
I can't pick it up.
That's because you're not a tit mark.
You check. What, you hide the egg in your tits?
I went on the X.
I had the eggs in places that only paying customers get to see. Everything's so fucking short. God damn you. God.
Use a spell.
Help me, please.
Did I seriously die from the...
have any spells.
Mosquitoes, most deadly creature.
You know what?
Kill most people.
Ow, ow.
Let's be something else. See, someone's
fuck
already...
you. Why won't they let me leave?
I don't know. Maybe it's because Hillary needs to come back. Oh, wait, there we go.
Oh, it's because I had a stupid menu open? Fuck you.
Hold on.
Oh, apparently I'm here with a sword now.
Yeah, you can't see what
this is. Wow, that did nothing. I wonder what this egg does.
What's over here? It is glowing around. Egg W?
Oh no, it's an egg of war. War! What is it? Oh, what the fuck does the sign say?
I don't know, but look at this glowing room over here. What's that?
If you wear the bracelets, our attacking power will increase.
Look, oh shit!
It's an owlbear!
It's an albino owlbear.
He's mine. Oh, you fuck. Does the price for me to come back increase each time? At first it was like one gold coin, I think, and now it was like four gold coins.
Did somebody open this treasure chest and it
doesn't
hear?
No, I opened.
Stop blocking. Stop cock blocking.
I don't even know.
And by the way, you can use your shield by something.
That's stupid.
Don't tell me to go, bitch.
So there's just treasure in here.
Bee oil. Boob oil.
Baby that oil made from pure babies.
Made from pure
100% cold pressed babies.
Cold. Oh.
Ah! Check this shit out! Blood!
Wow.
I don't even know which way we're supposed to go in.
Any way that we choose.
This way we're gonna...
But that's stupid. What is the point of me being invisible? Huh? Somebody, huh? Huh?
Yeah, I kinda wanna try somebody,
huh? Master
Swordsman. Yeah, I'm the Master Swordsman, and I don't like it.
I'm gonna be this. Oh, look. I'm like a paladin, I think. Shit. What else is happening? It's always fun to try something.
I can't use that magic.
Huh? I can be invisible. Does nothing for me. The moment I attack, it goes away. I'm not a fucking rogue. I'm a goddamn elf. Hey, you look like me.
Except for I'm your cooler sister.
Time for a menage a trois.
See?
What if we can go through here?
Wait, there was...
I'm not sure. We should all pick L's. Open that or what?
What the fuck?
No, so I guess we just go straight this way. We came out of there.
Why are you faster than me? God, you're such a stank.
Because I'm your hotter sister.
God.
Ow.
Stop crouching, you dumbass! Stop crouching! Stop crouching! Stop crouching!
I look like dongs on the ground.
They're flopping around.
Just floppy dongs. Oh, what the hell did it do to my tits?
He did nothing to me.
They're like, no, not your tits, my tits. They like chomped on my tits.
Did nothing.
That shit's not cool, man.
What is going on here?
I'm gonna go back to bed. Thief.
Oh, I'm asleep or something.
I feel like I'm in an area I really don't want to be in.
Oops.
Dead fish.
What the fuck is going on?
I don't know, this thing is whipping my